fried broccoli.
Pigs with blankets, which is sausage wrapped in blankets with bacon.
My favourite food is glazed ham.
Clearly Mum's biryani.
I like pigs and blankets.
Brandy snaps.
Brandy snaps.
I like brandy snaps.
Everything. Turkey, ham, chicken, lamb, just all of it.
Tofurkey. Tofu turkey. Happy turkey. Not even turkey.
Trifle. At breakfast time. At breakfast.
Yeah, ham, glazed ham is my favourite.
Yeah.
The next day sandwiches.
Turkey.
I love a good wine.
A good wine?
Are you allowed to say that?
Yeah.
Good wine.
Even in church.
Wine.
Oh,
wine. Yeah, wine's good. Red wine.
Good. And me. I just like turkey.
Turkey. Do you like meat?
I do like meat. Yeah. And I love red jelly.
I like lamb. With mint jelly.
Jelly.
Master Foods mint jelly.
Yeah.
Mince pies.
Oh, I love pavlova.
Peas, minted peas are good. Yeah, I love minted peas, bro. What are you talking about?
Cherries, I love cherries. I can eat a whole kg just by myself. And actually, dare I say, sometimes I've been known to actually have a box of them on my seat in the car and spit the pips out the window as I drive, which I hardly ever tell anybody.
I'm horrified.
But I love cherries. Amazing.
I actually don't like Christmas mince pies or whatever they're called.
I hate cold gravy.
Cold gravy?
Yeah, me, pretty much 90% of Christmas food is pretty yuck for me.
Probably some of that fermented stuff, but it might not be that cool.
Peas.
Mince pies. Why are they called mince pies? Fruit mince pies.
Bah!
Disgusting.
Home Alone 1 and 2.
Yeah.
Harry and Marv, mate, every year.
Yeah.
Miracle on 34th Street. Elf.
I always watch Love Actually every Christmas Eve.
Christmas, that black and white one.
Kill Bill.
No, come on. My favourite Christmas movie is the one, the black and white film.
Is it Dracula Comes Alive?
Home Alone 2. For sure.
I like Love Actually.
That story, that beautiful story.
Sound of Music.
No, it's called... Is it called The Christmas
Story?
It's
a beautiful life, though.
Is it called that?
I don't know.
Anyway, there's this great black and white film, which you have to watch, except I can't remember what it's called.
but you are going to love it. We often watched all the Die Hard ones for Christmas, just for fun.
Talk for yourself.
Probably Shawshank Redemption, there.
What? That's not a Christmas movie, bro.
No, but it's always on. It's always on at Christmas. Elf. Elf. Elf? Yeah, Elf.
Terminator.
What's that got to do with Christmas?
Nothing, I'm just going to think of a Christmas movie.
Love Actually? Definitely my fave.
No, the Polar Express.
The Polar Express? What are you, 12?
No.
She is 12.
I quite like the Home Alone series.
A Wonderful Life. If you haven't seen it, I just encourage you to watch it. It's beautiful.
Grandma wraps 10 cent coins or $1 in tinfoil and hides them in the Christmas pudding.
When I was a kid, we had this funny little tradition that we did for a while where we'd go and steal a Christmas tree.
Probably as a child, waking up and we had pillowcases from Santa at the bottom of our bed and be like, he's come and there's presents.
My favourite tradition at Christmas is my birthday before Christmas Day.
Get drunk.
And well, it's probably not a great tradition, usually eat until it hurts.
I always honestly make a trifle at Christmas and nobody really wants a trifle, but I always am I'm convinced that they deep down would like it if they just try it. So classically on Boxing Day, I eat the trifle. I mean, usually it's an entire trifle that I just wander around with all the big long spoon.
I actually don't like buying presents. I love getting them, but I don't like buying them. I just hate going to the mall. I hate the whole shopping madness.
The songs?
Too much traffic in the malls.
I would say family arguments, but by moving to the other side of the world, I've probably avoided that one for this year, so that's good.
I don't like the schmaltzy carols that get played in malls and every place you go. It's like, it's just too hard to listen to.
Oh, Bob Dylan's Christmas album, go get it.
Mariah Carey, something about Mariah Carey.
I'm probably Snoopy's Christmas.
Michael Bublé, Santa Baby?
Yeah, Michael Bublé. Good.
Boo-boo.
Yeah, good.
Andy's.
A book. I don't like books.
Man, at the time it was okay, but now it's horrific. It was a Spice Girls CD.
I feel sad about not having our family around, so you know, we love friends, but they all tend to go off with their family. Yeah. So yeah, that we find hard. And
it's people that don't have Christmas.
Yeah, that's a bit rough.
Mm. Family and friends and God's love.
I love presents, eh?
Jesus.
Family and atmosphere is just. It's a sense of holiday, you know, a sense of just coming together and really celebrating each other.
Family and being together is absolutely paramount for me.
And I think Christmas is about Jesus.
I get to celebrate lots at Christmas. Obviously, being a Jew boy, I get to celebrate Hanukkah as well, so I get to celebrate it all. Dreidels, chocolate.
Right,
cookies.
Right.
Yeah, you go. So I get lots of celebrations.
Jesus!
And then.
Yeah, we should really have a birthday party. It should be like hats and like things.
For Jesus.
Yeah, for Jesus.
I love it that it reminds us that Jesus came. To me, that's, you know, it's the reason that we can be family, it's the reason that we can have friends, it's the reason that we can celebrate, it's the reason that we can have life. It's beautiful.